Hello and welcome again. Today, we will learn about using camera option in Microsoft Excel. Sometimes, you may want to print multiple parts of multiple worksheets onto a single page, or different parts of a single worksheet onto a single page. Now, this can be easily done without using any third-party application. Microsoft has introduced a new feature called camera in the latest releases of Microsoft Office. To enable and use this command, first you need to have the camera button on the Quick Access toolbar. Click the down arrow of the Quick Access toolbar, and then click on More Commands. Here, from the Choose Commands from section, click the drop-down menu, and then click Commands Not in the ribbon. Scroll down the list, and the Select Camera, and click the Add button to add camera into Quick Access toolbar. The camera button is now available on your Quick Access toolbar. Using camera in Excel is as easy as copying and pasting. First, select the region or area which you want to print, and then click the camera icon. Open a new worksheet, and click where you want to paste the contents. You will see the snapshot of the selected region appears on the new worksheet. Now select the different region from the previous worksheet, or from another worksheet, and repeat the same. Follow this for all the region you want to print on a single page. Do remember that, if you change the original value from the worksheet, then the value in the snapshot changes automatically, as it is linked to the original value. Hope you will like this little Excel trick. Leave us a comment, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and have a nice day.